crowds assembled near the palace thrilled again to a half-forgotten but once familiar spectacle, the troops of the Hazel Cavalry in all the glory of full dress. Moving up to their stations before the palace gates, troopers of the Life Guards and the Royal Horse Guards await the coming of the first royal procession. And here, in the leading coach, comes Her Majesty the Queen and the chief bridesmaid, Princess Margaret.
as the anthem is played.
Sound and the bridal procession will begin.